Hi, I am Resul Pookutty. I am very happy that Ayush Ministry has decided to celebrate Ayurveda Day on the day of Dhanteras this year. Ayurvedam is actually more than a form of science or more than a form of treatment. For me, it is a way of life. Ayurvedam tells me understand my body, talk to my body, understand it. And Ayurvedam also tells me the food that I eat is my medicine. It's not the medicine. It's not that you have a disease and you go and take medicines as a treatment. So it always tells me to correct my own course of life. Once you start listening to your body, once you start how it is telling you, what it is telling you, and it is a knowledge. It is a science, but is also for us. It's a knowledge that has been come to us for over thousands of years as a part of everyday life, everyday living knowledge. And like in every religion, you have days of congregation. For Muslims, it is Friday. For Christians, it is Sunday. And for us Indians, we never looked at it as a particular day of the congregation. We looked at it as in Kerala, we say that there's a day, once in every week, there's a day for Thechukuli. It's like it's a day you put oil in your body as per the Ayurveda and do a massage, and take that oil into your body and you then go for a bath, it is one of the treatment of the Panchakarma, which is called the Abhyangam. You do an Abhyangam on your body and you take it in and then you go for a shower. In even today's immunoscience tells you that when your blood is flowing to the outermost layer of your body, every cells are rejuvenated. So in Kerala we had this Thechukuli as a part of our daily being every day. So Ayurvedam for me is not, just another form of treatment, another form of, science of medicine. But for me, it has always been a knowledge, it's always been awareness, it's always been part of my daily life. And I'm very happy Government of India has taken steps to create that awareness, to further that awareness to the next generation so that we all can have a healthy, a life that a healthy life that always listens to our body and have corrective measures. Thank you.